Ladies and gentlemen, to honor America, Miss Aretha Franklin.
Over the land.